All right, guys, so I'm going to be installing some new speakers on my truck. The reason I'm going to do that is because the ones I have on my truck, the tweeters, they're already messed up. Let me show you guys. So these tweeters are already messed up on my truck. You just can see they kind of got like burned up. I'm guessing they didn't handle the power I was pushing with my amp. These are Pioneer component speakers. All right, guys, so these are the ones I'm going with. These are the tweeters. I'm going to be putting these ones on the dash, over there in the dash. I just gotta see how I'm gonna do it because my truck doesn't have the Infinity sound system, so I don't have speakers there. So I'm going to see how I do it because I do have the hole, but the hole is, I think it's a 3.5 hole, and these are 1-inch, I believe. So, well, I don't know, but I gotta check. These are going on the rears. These are 5 1/4. And these are going in the front doors. These are 6x9. So yeah, I'm gonna go with DS18 speakers. See how they sound. So let me get to it. All right, guys, so I'm gonna be installing the rear one, the ones in the rear first. These are the Pro FR5 Neo. Oh shit. Hold on. So let me show you guys how these look. All right, so they sent me like a sticker, DS18 sticker. They sent me these discount thing, whatever. I don't think I'll be using that. Then they send I don't know what this is. I'll open it right now. Speakers right here. It's the silver bullet one. That's what everybody calls them. I don't know if that's the real name of them, but these are the mid-range with bullet. As you can see, it's nicely made. So these are the ones that are gonna go on the rear. These are the 5 1/4. Here are the specs. I believe these are 200 RMS, 4 ohms. Let me open this one real quick. See what's in here. It looks like the cover, but I'm not gonna use these. So those are the covers. And these didn't come with screws, which is weird, but that's all right. I have some screws there. So yeah, guys. So we're just gonna go on the rear speakers right now. So let me get to it. So to remove the rear door panel, it's pretty easy. All you gotta do is take out the screws that's right here, and then there's a 10 millimeter where the handle's at, and then you just pull it out, and then you disconnect this one right here, which is the switch for the window, which is back here, and that's it. Just pick it up and it'll come out. So this is the speaker that I'm going to replace. These are the Pioneer ones that I was telling you guys. This one's still good. Like I said, the reason I'm replacing it is because my tweeters went out and I don't want to run component speakers no more. I want to run these. I want to try these out because a lot of people are really liking these. So So yeah, I'm about to replace them right now. All right guys, so I'm just test fitting to see how they're gonna look, if they fit right. It looks like I'm going to have to make some holes so I could put the screws in there. But I think more or less it's gonna go like this. So like that, I could use that hole right there. And then I'll probably make another hole over here. And probably another one like down here or something, I don't know. So yeah, I'm gonna check if they even work before I install them. And then, yeah. All right guys, so I got the rear one installed. My neighbors are cutting the grass, so I'm sorry about that. The other one I'm gonna do it off video, but it's pretty much the same as this one. So, yeah. You can see that's how you remove the front door panel. As you can see, these speakers not the same size, but I kind of made it fit there. It doesn't move at all, but these are gonna be the exact same size. So let me get these out. All right, so that's how it's gonna look. Got it out there really nice and tight. You guys can see. Now I'm gonna do the other side. It's pretty much the same thing like I told you guys for the rear ones. So I'm not gonna record that one, but yeah. All right guys, this one's done also, and they're nice and tight. All right guys, so it's currently the next day. I already took this plastic thing off. For you guys who are gonna do that, I recommend you guys be really careful to take it off, because they could crack really easily. So yesterday I was trying to do like a little something like this, because with cardboard, because the speaker doesn't fit in the hole. Let me show you guys real quick. So you see the hole right here that was already made, you know, for these trucks. Well, the hole didn't fit there. I mean, like, it fit there, but it was loose. So I made this little cardboard so it could make it a little tighter. You won't be able to see either way, because the plastic is gonna cover the whole thing. So that's why I did it like this. So yeah, it's a little ghetto, but I mean, it works. So right now I'm going to do another set for the other side over there, and then going to wire them up. I don't know how I'm going to get wired there all the way to my stereo, since I've never done it, but I'm going to see right now how I'm going to do that. So, yeah. But these are the tweeters that I'm going to be running on the dash. I tried these out when I was doing the door speakers, but when I was doing it over there. And they were fucking loud, so These are gonna be really good. So I can get a better sound. So, yeah. All right guys, so I'm pretty much done. You see, I got the Twitters right here. Got the other one right there. I decided to run the wire through here. It goes down there. And then through over there. And then to the wires for the speakers. The reason I decided to run him through there is because it was gonna be too much wiring if I run him like all the way down and then up. And well, right there, when I put the panel back on, you're not gonna even see the wire. So I was like, fuck it, I'll just run him through there. And it's gonna look a lot cleaner and not a lot of wires are gonna be under, because since I'm running the speaker wires with the amp, I already have a lot of wires going down. So that's why I was like, fuck it, I'll just run him through here. And then I'm connecting to the wires over here behind my head unit. So that's what I did. So let me turn them on right now, make sure they're working good before I put everything back together. And then I'll give you guys a sound, a little sound test, so you guys can see how they sound. All right guys, all I gotta say is that these speakers are loud. And I mean loud. I had to adjust my amp a little bit, put it a little bit lower because, man, it was stupid loud. Like, you know, it was hurting my ears. That's how loud it was. Especially because of the Twitters, like you hear the little like, you know, like, you know what I mean. If you guys have ever like heard like Twitters, you guys will know what I mean. Right now I'm gonna play a little song, but I'm gonna do it through Snapchat because I can't record, like, since I record on my phone and I have my music on my phone, like I can't record and play music at the same time. But I could do that with Snapchat. So I'm gonna play a little song right now, so you guys kind of more or less get the idea. But let me show you guys something real quick. All right guys, so I still have these speakers, these little Twitters here. I'm gonna leave them there for now until I get the whole panel thing. I still got them over there, like, you know, I gotta replace those. So, because I have the holder, so like, I gotta go to a junkyard or see someone who's parting out a truck that has the black or gray, whatever you call it, interior. So like that, I could get these pieces so I could cover these holes, because you know, you guys, the Twitters are right here. I don't know if you can see it. I put the thing back on, and like I said guys, when you put it on or take it off, you guys gotta be real careful because that thing will break easily. Like I made a little crack right here, I don't know if you can tell. If you see it far away you can't tell, but like if you see it like right there, you can tell. So I'm going to be replacing that one, but for now I'm gonna leave it like that. So yeah guys, so I'm gonna leave those there, and then I'm going to, once I go to a junkyard or something, I'm going to replace them. So now let me show you guys more or less how the music sounds through Snapchat. So you just could see more or less how it sounds. Like I said, I had to adjust my amp, and like it sounds a lot better now. Like it sounds more clear, more not too you know, where the point where it hurts your ears. It actually sounds like really, really clear and loud, and that's what I wanted. So honestly, I recommend these speakers, but I mean everybody has a different taste in speakers. I was running the Pioneer component speakers, and those speakers were pretty good. But like I said, they didn't handle the power, and I think they were like 150 watts RMS, and with the speakers that I'm running on the doors, they're I believe 200 RMS, and the back ones are like 250 RMS, something like that. But like, you know, I put the speakers that I'm running and stuff. So like I said, I really like them. Like I said, my truck didn't come with the Infinity sound system, so the speaker holes and the dash, they were open. The Infinity one comes with three speakers, which is two on the sides and one in the middle. I didn't put nothing on the middle. I just put them on the sides, and I mean, I'm good with that. I don't really gotta go too much, too much speakers. I'm already running what, six speakers in total, so I'm good with that already. And oh yeah, guys, that's pretty much it with this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys have any questions, make sure you guys leave a comment below, and I'm gonna try to answer every single one of your guys' questions. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. Also, if you guys have any questions, you guys could hit me up on Instagram, and I'll gladly answer everybody. And make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.
Sometimes I smoke and I feel paranoid. Sometimes I smoke and I not even feel a thing. Sometimes I smoke and feel I'm going insane.